is going to say that it's hate. But only the truth will set us free from our sins. Many people died today that was not in right standing with God. They ended up in the pit of hell. Now many preachers today do not preach on hell. They want to promise you life and prosperity. But Jesus Christ said, I have come to give you life. Jesus said, the words that I speak to you, they're spirit and in life. So today is the day to get right. He came and died and rose on the third day. And he rose so that a way you can live. So that a way you can be born again. And be saved by the power of God. Because we know that it's only done by the power of God that lives within those who have been born again by the power of God. Now I do not come out here to condemn you. Because if you do not believe, you are already condemned. You are already sinning. We come out here to warn you, to tell you that you have a chance to get right with God. In order to get right with God is to turn from your wicked ways and to repent and be sorry for your sins. The nasty lifestyle that you live, he come to set you free. And we've heard our whole lives that God is nothing but love. He accepts us how we are. But that ain't what the Bible says. The Bible says unless a man be born again, he will not see the kingdom of heaven. So if you've not been born again into a new creation, then how are you going to see the kingdom of God? The kingdom of God is only given to those who believe upon the gospel, which means they obey. True belief is obedience. That means you obey the gospel of Jesus Christ. That means you repent. And that means you turn away from your wicked ways. And then as you study and show yourself approved to God, then he will give you his spirit. And that